โยมปีมนมองบางตึงแล้วอาตมาจะเรียบไอ้แต่เจ็ดอาจจะสมบัติเลยไปสังเกตมือดำฉันนั่งเชียร์เพียซาปะไลปะไลอ่านไทยเจ็ดตะเจ็ดตะดอกไม้โยปะไลนั่งหมกปลาเชียร์เพียซาเยอะไทยเจ็ดเต่าปะไลยังอัดดังท่าไอ้เด็กดังแต่เจ็ดปะนะไอ้บ่อยอัดแต่ในเจ็ดยามายังอัดดังไงแต่ละยังปลายเปียแต่เจ็ดหนึ่งเพราะปลายเจ็บเพี้ยซาแต่นายมนับว่ามันปลายมอกขมายขมายอัดโยทำไมเจ็ดนั่งปลายมอกเจ็บเพี้ยซาขมายแต่สบเพี้ยเวียได้เจ็ดสมซ้อมเรื่องเจ็ดอัดเจ็ดซีมเรื่องมวยโจรมอกเจงพอดต่อเรื่องมวยโจรมอกตีเรื่องมวยโจรปวิปันตอกเนี่ยอาจจะชมนั่งใหญ่ปีจัดไปเจ็ดขึ้นมาดองบ้านแต่มาเรื่องแต่ป้ามันเจ็ดสมองเนี่ยธรรมาธาตามุ่ยโจรมาใจมากมุ่ยเตี้ยไม่ได้ไปเรียวเราเรื่องนาดละอ้อเมียนเลียบเมียนยัวบ้านเตระบานสมบัติไอ้สบายเรียเจ้าเรื่องนาดโคตรขาดความจูบสิได้ก็ธนาไอ้เต่ากระหายนั่นคือเธอจัดธรรมเชียร์กันดาลแต่รีเรียสบายกระเต่ากระหายมองไปเรื่องได้โจรมาเนาะป้าตั้งเก่งนึกอย่างจัดมันจะน่าเสียมเด้อจัดนี้ชั่วโมงไปกาณาดาเรียวรอเรื่องเขาจัดกาณาดังนาวารำเขาไปเงียนจัดได้เงียนเลยในโยมน่ะเคยรู้ไอ้หมอกป้าน้องในดังทารู đừng để sạp này cái háo chạc hộ bình nhiên chạc hộ bình nhiên bình nhiên đừng rút để sạp này xâm lên một bàn nào thì chi nhôm đừng là xâm lên ấy cái háo sao tạo bình nhiên sao tạo thì chi bà lây đấy bình nhiên cứ đừng xâm lên để sạp thì chi mít lân chúi lân có ô chạy chạy áp ấy một bàn cho màu đó dương đần thà chui khổ kéo khiên nạ bình nhiên và lây để khiên nạ cho màu bình nhiên nạ đần đần khá lấn đời xa cho màu là bọt bật hộ miền rô chia chú phái bà em hà lấy màu bà nâng đà dương đần thà hà bà em chú phái khá ấy kéo chi bà hà bình nhiên ดาปลายอาชีพหาวิญญาณก็ดังปลายดังปลายในสันดาเอ็มออกป้าน้องกายยังดังท้าวไว้ออกป้าน้องกายยังเขากายอยู่วิญญาณกายนี่ก็ดังไอ้ออกป้าเนี่ยอันนั้นก็เขาวิญญาณปัญจันทร์ทั้งไงก็เขาตัวตามกายนี่เราปัญจันทร์เอตุเบอร์มุ่ยเที่ยงมโนชัดเลยแต่แค่นี้ปัญมโนเธอการแต่งเรื่องไอ้มุ่ยน่ะเมียนเรื่องการมองยังแต่งพิจารณาโรคแห่โรคพอลอักระอ่อนในเรื่องนั้นสาเชียกึศรีกุมนัดกึศกามโนยังไม่ชัดมุ่ยชั่วไปไอ้ชัดก็จะเปียสาปอะไรไปเงี้ยงก็ปะไรมโนก็ปะไรยังไงเรายังมันยัยสัตว์ปลายเรายังมันแปรอตัวดังไงเนื้อลับยันปีจัดมวยโนแต่ก็หาแต่จัดนั่งเชียร์สเปรย์ได้เช็คสันซ้ำได้โศกได้เราอ่ะเรื่องราวนั่งมันจะชมยมเย็นเมื่อยังสมรานโลหายยังมาจ้ายังสมรานโลอ่ะเปย์ยกยมยอดสอบเคยเรื่องนี่เรื่องโนบทไงถ้ายอดสองเคยเรื่องในเรื่องโนอัดแต่ยังสมรานโลแต่ยอดสอบอันนี้มอบิจันนั่งไปอัดสอบยังสมรานโลแม่จัดว่ารุกตะเท่าไตรังเกิดตะเราหรือบ้านเบียกัดจะยอดสอบยอดสองนะจัดไปจัดเมื่อบ้านเสียลูกไอ้อบรมจัดโดยสมาธิสมรานสมถะกรรมฐานแล้วการนั่งจัดไปสงบแล้วจัดไปสงบเต้ชมเอ้ยหลับแต่ยศอบไอ้มายุบปูนปรำดองจึงการยศอบต่อพี่ยศอบมาดองจะเพี้ยล่างสำราญลุต่อที่ต่อเรื่องนั้นตัวที่ไหนเว้ยเจ้าอันนั้นจัดอัดขัดสอบนั่ง ពេលកាលណាញោមញាតចម្រើនសមាធិឲ្យតែចិត្តឈប់ឈប់ឃើញហើយ3 4ខែសម្រាប់ហ្នឹងក៏មិនដែលឃើញអីទេហ្នឹងចិត្តវាស្ងប់បានលោកឲ្យចិត្តអប់រំចិត្តហ្នឹងអាហ្នឹងក៏ហៅសមាធិហ្នឹងឬបញ្ញាបញ្ញាហ្នឹងព្រះអភិធម្មសិលសមាធិបញ្ញាគឺចម្រើនសតិប្បដ្ឋាន4ហ្នឹងទូវិបស្សនាវាសនាគឺទីពិចារណានៅសង្ខារអវ័យទាំងអស់កើតឡើងហើយឲ្យវាឃើញរបស់ហ្នឹងវាប្រែប្រួលមិនទៀងប្រែប្រួលទៅតាមពេលតាមវេលាយើងវាទេកើតចាស់ឈឺស្លាប់អាហ្នឹងសត្វវាប្រែប្រួលទៅតាមពេលវេលាហើយវាមិនមែននៅនឹងទេវាមិនទៀងទេបើវាទៀងកើតហើយវានៅតែក្មេងឯងវាអត់ចាស់ទេតែមានចាស់ហ្នឹងវាបើប្រែទៅអត់ទៀងទេចាស់ហើយឈឺឈឺហើយស្លាប់នេះវាពេលតាមពេលតាមវេលាហ្នឹងលោកឲ្យពិចារណាអញ្ចឹងបើអញ្ចឹងធម៌ដែលព្រះអង្គសម្ដែងឲ្យ 84,000 នេះជាធម៌សម្រាប់ឲ្យយើងអប់រំកាយវាចាចិត្តរបស់យើងទេសូមឲ្យខ្ញុំនិយាយជ្រាបអញ្ចឹងមុនដំបូងលោកឲ្យយើងរក្សាសិលអប់រំកាយនិងវាចាហ្នឹងដល់អប់រំសិលនឹងបានហើយល្អហើយលោកឲ្យចម្រើនសមាធិសមាធិនឹងបាននេះយកមកអប់រំជាមួយនឹងសិលហ្នឹងពាក្យតោកជាមួយនឹងសិលកាលណាយើងចម្រើនសមាធិចិត្តស្ងប់ហើយបានយកបញ្ញានោះមកអប់រំនឹងសមាធិតទៀតវាពាក្យគ្នាយ៉ាងឯប៉ាល់ឲ្យបានបញ្ញាពិចារណាឃើញសេចក្តីពិតហើយនៃសង្ខារដែលកើតលើអីបានយកចិត្តនោះមកអប់រំនឹងបញ្ញាតើនេះវាអប់ជិបតេតងមានអស់សិលសមាធិបញ្ញាហើយសិលសមាធិបញ្ញាសត្វតែជាធម៌ដែលធ្វើទាំងអស់អត់មានធ្វើបានស្រន់បួងសួងទេណាញោមណាសត្វតែប្រព្រឹត្តអស់កម្មណាសត្វសិលគឺកាយកម្មអប់រំកាយនឹងវិច័យកម្មអប់រំសម្ដែងពាក្យកម្មកម្មគឺអំពើសមាធិអប់រំចិត្តអប់រំចិត្តយ៉ាងណាសត្វតែគ្រឿងធ្វើការងារទាំងអស់កាយកម្មវិច័យកម្មមនោកម្មគឺឲ្យយើងអប់រំចិត្តធ្វើឲ្យយើងត្រូវអប់រំទាំងអស់បាននេះទៅធ្វើឲ្យយើងត្រូវមកធ្វើការខ្លួនយើងទាំងអស់អត់មានអ្នកណាមកធ្វើឲ្យយើងបរិសុទ្ធបានទេកាយវាចាចិត្តរបស់យើងមានណាធ្វើតើតើខ្លួនយើងនឹងអ្នកធ្វើព្រះពុទ្ធសាសនាធ្វើដែលព្រះអង្គសម្ដែងទាំងអស់គឺនិយាយអំពីការងារទេដែលញោមថាកម្មហ្នឹងណាពាក្យយើងនិយាយថាកម្មកម្មហ្នឹងបើឡៃប្រែមកជាខ្មែរថាអំពើការងារដែលយើងធ្វើហ្នឹងបើឡៃឲ្យកម្មសូមឲ្យញោមយកជ្រាបអញ្ចឹងវិញខ្ញុំអត់យល់ឬពាក្យកម្មកម្មមិនដឹងថានឹងបល័យទេពាក្យកម្មវាសាបល័យបល័យថាកម្មមេដល់ខ្មែរយកមកប្រើអានថាកម្មប្រែភាសាកម្មបល័យនឹងមកជាខ្មែរបានន័យថាការងារអំពើដែលយើងធ្វើដោយកាយដោយវាចាដោយចិត្តនឹងជាទូកម្មហើយសូមឲ្យខ្ញុំញាតជ្រាបអញ្ចឹងបានវាប្រាជ្ញដូនតាលោកមើលប្រមាថមើលថាយើងទាំងអស់គ្នានឹងមិនយល់ពាក្យបល័យថាកម្មហ្នឹងទេយកមកនិយាយហ្នឹងប្រើប្រាស់ជាភាសាខ្មែរលោកបញ្ញល់យើងថាពាក្យថាអំពើកើតពីការធ្វើបល័យហៅកម្មព្រះពុទ្ធប្រាប់ថាឲ្យសត្វចងចាំសុខទុក្ខសំទំកើតពីអំពើពុទ្ធសាសនាជាសាសនាដែលជាការងារដែលខ្លួនធ្វើទេដែលបល័យហៅកម្មនោះដែលញោមញាតថាអ្នកកាន់ពុទ្ធសាសនាគឺជាអ្នកដែលជឿនៅកម្មនិងផលនៃកម្មកម្មគឺការងារដែលកាលណាយើងធ្វើទៅវាឲ្យប្រយោជន៍មកហៅផលនោះចេញអំពីការងារហ្នឹងឈ្មោះថាកម្មនិងផលរបស់កម្មនេះមកពុទ្ធសាសនាព្រះសម្មាសម្ពុទ្ធកាលដែលព្រះអង្គគង់បញ្ជនឡើយទៅជួបនឹងបរិស័ទណាលោកបញ្ញល់ពីហេតុផលកម្មផលហ្នឹងឯងញោមណាអជឿថាអ្វីទាំងអស់ដែលជីវិតរបស់មនុស្សលោកត្រូវទីពឹងគឺការងារគឺផលកម្មហ្នឹងឯងអត់មានអីពឹងខុសពីនឹងបានទេសូមឲ្យញោមញាតជ្រាបអញ្ចឹងប៉ុន្តែយើងបានសិក្សាបានរៀនបានសូត្រទៅពោ វាមានជំនឿសាសនាមួយពីមុនមកនឹងពីមុនពុទ្ធសាសនាមានសាសនាមួយគឺសាសនាព្រាហ្មណ៍សាសនាព្រាហ្មណ៍មុនពុទ្ធសាសនាសំបីពូជរបស់ប្រពន្ធជាបរមគ្រូនេះក៏នៅក្រោមឥទ្ធិពលរបស់សាសនាព្រាហ្មណ៍ដែរសាសនាព្រាហ្មណ៍ហ្នឹងប្រភពដើមនៅប្រទេសឥណ្ឌាសាសនាព្រាហ្មណ៍គេគោរពព្រះឥសូរព្រះនរាយណ៍ព្រះព្រហ្មទេវតាជាធំនៅប្រទេសឥណ្ឌាទាំងអស់ពូជរបស់ប្រពន្ធយើងនេះនៅក្រោមឥទ្ធិពលរបស់សាសនាព្រាហ្មណ៍ដែរជីដូនជីតាញាតិវង្សពង្សារបស់ប្រពន្ធនៅក្រោមសាសនាព្រាហ្មណ៍ទាំងអស់រីមិនមែនតែត្រឹមពូជប្រពន្ធទេឲ្យតែមនុស្សនៅឥណ្ឌាក៏នៅក្រោមឥទ្ធិពលរបស់សាសនាព្រាហ្មណ៍ទាំងអស់នឹងសាសនាប្រពន្ធយើងកើតក្រោយសាសនាព្រាហ្មណ៍ទេសូមឲ្យខ្ញុំញាតិជ្រាបចឹងប្រពន្ធសាសនាពុទ្ធកើតក្រោយសាសនាព្រាហ្មណ៍ប្រពន្ធលោកនៅក្រោមឥទ្ធិពលរបស់ព្រាហ្មណ៍នឹងដែរសូមឲ្យខ្ញុំញាតិជ្រាបចឹង